Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode number 3 of Donut Craft. Hello Mr. Jock, hello. What? What is he doing? He's testing a few Psy spells right now. Because, well, we had to do a little bit of resetting of the world because someone placed down some block that broke the server. We are now we are also now running on 0.0.8b or a, the first 8 version that's out, and I was extremely busy getting us almost up to the point where we already were. What is... Oh, yeah, he is doing some stuff there with his Psy spells. And as you can see, we got our crops going. A few of them are there. And to be honest, because we were already only into the second episode and it was a bunch of work, we cheated in those seeds that we already had on the previous world. As you can see, the good old iron, glowstone, enderpearls, diamond, coal, a little bit of redstone, lapis and minicio, 2 fields, and then we got our copper and gold. Over there is a very, very, very lonely and well, what? Time out 5 minutes. Ah, yeah, his control blocks. They should, but will they do that also or break the server again? Well, blame Jock, as you know, it's kind of a little bit something that we have going on always when the server breaks, no matter what, the first thing to do is always blame Jock. Well, as we know, we had already a tier 2 altar, and well, we almost got to the tier 3 altar. I already wanted to do that on the episodes, wanted to record it, but then, well, nope, server not doing anymore. So, this episode we will go into a few new things, but let me show you also what we did over here. As you can see, we are going crazy a little bit like that. And we are actually completely insane, so that's that. Yeah, we got a farming station going on, which has an energy conduit and... come on, I hate this auto jump. It's going... driving me completely nuts. With an item conduit, which is sucking it out everything down here into an auto crafter tier 1 for coal essence going down. Yeah, I can come out. And yeah, that's what I meant with you break the server. So that it's then sucking out all the good items via the brown line into here, into our workshop that Stoker built. Hello, Stoker. Say hi. He showed me also he showed me also the nice little modes that are now in there, like the good old headbang. Yeah, give it to me. Headbanging. And as a Metallari, yep, headbanging is my favorite thing to do. So in here it's coming down this line. In this line we have the 2 capacitors. I cannot guarantee for anything. And we got a power monitor, which is set to the good old 30% full, and 80% full he stops
or he starts doing things with 30 and he stops when he is at 80, gives a redstone signal to those two Stirling generators with octadic capacitors in there, and the coal is going directly into the basic drawer and the seeds going into this, and all the rest, like the verdant sprig that we are going to need, is going into this chest as kind of a buff, little bit of an overflow. And over here we got our sag mill, we got our alloy smelter, and I made also the slice and splice, and also a little bit to store all my excess levels, because it's getting quite a nonsense. I'm dying quite a lot, and we have to hunt down a few Endermen to get their heads, which is actually very bad because Endermen are completely OP, especially with my current tier set of armor. And well, the Ender is not bad, but it's not what, well, you are doing more, but you are giving me yeah. So we are going to get a little bit into roots, because I want to make the growing something, how was it called, growing pedestal, standing stone, which is increasing the rate of the growth, of course, of some crops. And because I want to get some more coal over there, well, we are going to get into roots. To get into that, first we need an old root, which you get from tall grass. Just do the good old thing by breaking it, and the old root will drop. We will need also a little bit of stone, should be one piece. And then we get our tablet, for runic tablet, for roots, yes. And in roots we can do different things. There are, well, kind of what you can do with crafting, bark harvesting also, we have to get some barks, but that will be later on. We will need a mortar and a pestle, and then we will do a little bit of ritual magic. And for that we needed the verdant sprigs, a poppy. Ooh, do I have a poppy? Yeah, we have that. And we have two verdant sprigs in here, awesome. And where was it? In here, da, da, da. No, no, that was... two stone, a chiseled stone brick, which should be pretty easy. So two of you, let's get the chiseled no, we have two of you. Let's see, altar, where are you, casting altar, yeah, chiseled, which is stone brick, slab, which is stone bricks, yeah, nope. Get that, and one of you. We need you and you here, and you here, and you were there. Nope, you were on the top. And you go there, and a block of gold, which shouldn't be a problem, because we have plenty of that. Let me get to this crafting table over here, get our what thing out, bam, bam, and we got a casting altar. Awesome. Well, actually we don't need a pestle and a mortar yet, when we are just doing with the altar ritual thing. And for that we also will need some braziers, some incense braziers. Ooh, do I have enough iron smelted? No, nowhere near enough, because we need at least four of those. So let me see, do I have some iron in here? No, really? Okay, let me get some iron by just harvesting our stuff over there, and probably we should also sleep through the night, because otherwise, mobbage. And really, where are the mobs? Where are they? Well, let me come back in a second when we, nope, wrong one. You, yeah. Nice, we got also zombie hat. So let me come back in a second as soon as I got my iron, and probably also made already the 4 incense brazials. And we then will also need some, how are they called? Where is it? Runic tablets. We want to make the energized brazials. And the grower stone, which needs attuned standing stones. We need 4 of that. So we need at least 4, another 4 set around that. And we need 8 of the normal braziers, the standing stones. Yeah, which is pretty easy, just some stone. Yeah, let me get that and we will be back in just a second. Okay, we are back and I got almost all the stuff. We are just shy 2 diamonds and it's a little bit of time gone. I got another 2 infernal bulbs that we will need. Got even a 3rd one because I made a little bit of a kind of farm down here for what? Really? I can spawn something? Nah, I don't believe it. And if you right click it, you get a 1 in 30 chance, I think it is, for the infernal bulb. You can actually see it's in... which one? Yeah, in here, 1 in 20 chance when you harvest a nether wart, and you can even just right click it and you get it, which is awesome. And now we need just a tad more and we can go and make our altar setup. We need a bark knife, which is just a few saplings with an oak plank and a stick. Gives us the bark knife. And with the bark knife we are now going to hunt down birch, I think it was. Let's see, to not make a mistake. Grower, yeah, it's birch bark, so we need a birch tree. Luckily there's one right over here. And you just right click, you get your birch, and there is a chance to break it, but there is also chance to get quite a bit of, as you can see, sometimes you get even a lot, and sometimes not a single one. Or even only, yeah, no, one. One is the minimum, I think, that you will always get, but don't nail me on it. So, now that we have also the 16 birch barks, we can go over to our area. Ooh, diamonds growed. Ooh, diamonds. Yeah, we need some diamonds. Give me diamonds. More diamonds. And Jock is just joking around with his... No, I don't want to jump again. Leave me alone. No. He made an awesome spell, but probably I'm spoiling here something, so that's something I don't want to do. You should probably check out his episodes to see what he did with... But yeah, that's the noise that I hear all the time. For about 10 minutes now, 5-10 minutes, yeah. So, we got our casting altar, we got our mundane standing stones, we got 4 braziers, and we got our attuned standing stones. We of course need only 4 for the altar setup. So, first of all, casting altar here. 1 space, bam, goes the 4 braziers, and then 1 further out. And on the corners go the mundane standing stones. Bam. And 1 space between here goes the attuned standing stone. Bam. Bam. So we have 2 left. And of course I totally forgot to bring the other stuff that we will need because I only brought those and forgot about those. So we need 2 pieces of glowstone and 2 chiseled stone bricks, which of course are all over there at my base. So yeah, let's jump over there and see that I get those things, we should be able to get another diamond. Ooh, nice, so we can make three. And then we will make a little bit of a upgrade to our farm, to our dings farm. Now the words are not coming out. Why not? Nah, we don't need insulated. Insulated can go here. Thank you very much. So let's see. Diamonds. Another diamond. Awesome. Which can go here. Give me the third one. Which means we can snag you. And another piece of wheat. And the verdant brick should be over there. If not someone still. Yeah, no, but we don't have any infernal bulbs. Nope. So they have to wait for the fourth one. Let's see. We did need three pieces of glowstone, and we also did need another three. Yeah, of course. How else would it be? Yep. That with that, let's give us five. Yeah, why not? Let's place two in here, and now we should have everything. So three of that, and three of that, and the rest can go in there. Let's get rid of our thingies here. That should we see if we could do the fourth one. Yeah, why not? Maybe we. Why is there? Well. Ah, yeah, right. There was a creeper blowing up into my face. Nope, nothing. So, maybe last chance to get it. Nope. Nope. So, three should suffice right now. Let's get rid of you. And also of you guys, because we don't need you. Fop. And that should be everything. Nice. Come on. And I also hate the auto jump. Did I maybe tell you that already? Probably multiple times. So let's get over there and make ourselves the growing stones, place them down, and replace also our farm outside. So you come into our nice little shack here, and let's see what we can do. Come on. Little bit faster would be nice, but for that we have to go into some other stuff, which right now, nope. So you, one in the middle, and then we will have our set of those, and of course I forgot to bring another one of those. Whoop, 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 and whoop, and of course I forgot the flint and steel. Yeah, that's also something that happened. Really? Come on, let me come back in. Yeah, let me come back in a second when I got the flint and steel. Maybe do we have something here that I could use? We have one piece of that. Is there maybe some flint upstairs? Would be nice. Not yet, probably. Nope. No flint, really? Nothing. Okay, let me come back in a second when I got all the things. Okay, back, and now we should have everything. So, come on, you going on my nerves? Well, that slime island up there is kind of a little bit of a nuisance. But, well, let's light our incense braziers. Rup, and rup, and then we just have to click with an empty hand. What? Did I forget something? No, should be fine. Come on, you should be doable. What? Are you kidding me? What am I missing? Something, probably. One, two, three. You are two out. Yeah, that should be fine. So we got the birch bark, we got wheat, we got infernal bulb, and we have verdant sprig. Everything should be fine. Everything is lit. Yeah, are you kidding me? It should work. Come on, do your thing. Glowstone, chiseled stone, and attuned. Tuned, chiseled stone, and thing is blowing. This is right to set out, then that. Yeah, two set out. There is that, and then third line. So one, two, and four. Yeah, should be fine. Or did I misplace? No, they are also correct. So there is something wrong. Grower. Nope. That one. Are you kidding me? Why aren't you working? You should work. And of course the incense braziers are out. Really? Let me come back in a second after I figured out what the heck is wrong with our ritual. Okay, so my derpage here, the shield was derping up everything. I had to get rid of it so that I could actually really right shift click on to the casting altar, and now it's working. Can we do another one? That would be really awesome, because I lost my set of things for one, and maybe it had some. Yeah, awesome. That's nice. So we can do actually multiples of those, which is pretty nice. Should have brought actually more than that. But now it's done. We got our three growing standing stones. So let's do some upgrading of our farming station. Yes. So that we can be completely OP with coal, and probably then also with power production. So that we can set up multiple farming stations for all our good old resources out there, which would be awesome. So for that, I already prepared the octadec capacitor. We got a few things in here, and that should be everything that we need. Some energy conduits, you can go in there. Thank you very much. Let's see. So if we put the octadec in there, we will get at least loads more. So let's get rid of get my pickaxe out. Where is my pickaxe? There you are. Bam. Let's also get rid of that cable down there. And I should have thought about that before I did that. Yeah. So you can go. Slime. Huh. Go away. You. And the thing will probably have to chill out somewhere here. Should have brought also a shovel, because the Canendral something knights are complete nonsense. So let's see, if we place you here, you have power, and if I give you an octadec, can you, how far do you reach? It's four more. Really? You try to blow up in my face? Which you do. Yeah, of course you do. Which means we have to place him one more. Which would be here. Nice. Let's also get rid of some stuff down here so that we can place down a few cables. So you should be enough, maybe. Maybe? I don't know if we did reach. Come on. On. Get me out here. And you are doing awesome. So that means we have to place you. That auto jump. Again. Really. I hate it. So here, we need loads more dirt. Loads. Up. And up there. Let's increase the size over here a little bit. And you do that. You got a few more. That's not what I wanted to do. Up. But I want to do that, and that. Awesome. And our growing stones. So over here will be nothing. Hopefully. At least there shouldn't be now that we got rid of the stuff. So one goes here. The other one goes. So you are how many blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and Scandralite. Whoa, big one. Oh, come on, die. Before the creeper blows up everything. Whoa, 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 whoa. I hate those pesky creepers. Let's get the better swap. Of course, that happened. Of course. How else would it be? Those creepers. How much fun I have with them. Always. So we were at 3, 6. So at the 7th. Nope. Come on. Really? I should really get a shovel. Really. Before we do here anything more, come on, die. No, creeper. Yeah, that's something that happens. Apparently, quite a bit here. So, here and down here can go our waters. Come on. Die, please. How big is he? He's almost killing me. Are you kidding me? Really? Okay. That's something I wouldn't have thought of, but since it almost happened, I have to believe it. So you, and that means right here there will be, yeah, awesome. So some water, please, which we will snag over here. Perfect. You go there, and you go there, and actually let's turn you off for a second. Yeah. Otherwise. Auto jump, auto jump. So you and you and you, and I have to get rid of you because I forgot to not do that. But of course, do that. Extract always active on the brown channel. Should be probably, maybe. Not that and that. Now you are extracting again, and you are already almost fully grown, which is nice. The other one can go over there. Set up set. You, a little bit of water right over there. right over here. Whoop. And another one of the growing stones here. Awesome. Some worms chilling out here. And now let's get a shovel and do some work. Do we have some wood with us? Nope, of course not. Maybe someone has some sticks. Just need two sticks. And one piece of cobble should suffice for now. So, nope, that was a stack. I need one piece of cobble and let's get two pieces of you. Make a few sticks. Awesome. And that, that, and our shovel. Awesome. Shovel done. Let's see if we can now do this without getting every second piece conendral something right. And hopefully also no creepers, which will blow up in our face, which would be also completely awesome. So let's see, how many blocks do we need to go here? We are at 4, 5. Little bit more. And of course we also have to fill up our creeper hole here. Because otherwise, what? Why are they? Because you could have been. Yeah, of course. Okay, that, and we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and at the 8th we will place down a little bit of water and hopefully not get hit by the skeleton that's probably shooting at us. Yeah, baby shenanigans over there. I can tell you, the one that came up with the idea of a baby thinks I could kill him, because baby things are even you need to die now. Where are you gone? And even with armor, are you kidding me? Can you please stop running around like completely crazy? Thank you very much. Whoa. Yeah, there is something. Whoa. One hit and I'm gone. Let's get some food in us and hopefully not die. Yes, thank you. Yeah, that would have been something. But since I die every 5 minutes in this pack, because I'm very derpy with the new combat upgrade, as you probably have seen right now, well, that just happens. So you need more seeds. Let's place you in there, get you active without a signal. And we also need to get rid of that torch over here. Nice. And you should now actually do quite a good work on doing your thing. Hoeing up everything. Nice. Awesome. Awesome. And our four things here should make them grow quite faster. Not extremely fast, but quite a bit. So, now that we have done that, I think we are at a pretty good point for this episode to finish it up. So, of course, I hope you guys and girls enjoyed this episode. New one, kinda, and I will probably also get our blood magic setup up and running again. So you, IT and AT, you are using a constant of 100, and with all the things in here, what we should probably do is also get some stuff in there, some more seeds, so that you can actually do your thing pretty nicely. Now, next episode, we will probably also come back and have some thing set up to get What? Right there. No. Where is, where are you? Nowhere around. Okay. So next episode we will probably also come back to have a little bit of a setup where we can auto input. Are you shitting me? Ah, baby thing. Yeah, again. So please die in the sun, because you are on my nerves. Okay. So we will probably also make the fourth brazier, just because I want this to be also good setup. Rini, did I miss there something? Probably, maybe. Maybe not. We will see. As you can see, they are growing in quite a fast pace now, which means coal for days and ages, probably, which means we can set up a little bit more of our Stirling generators, which are quite awesome. So, of course, if you guys and girls did enjoy this episode, I would appreciate, as usual, if you could drop me a like. And if you are new to the channel, you could consider yourself subscribing. And for now, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.